Before starting my speech, if I were to see my work-life balance, I wouldn't be here in ATC because much of my family time is lost. Number two, among the dichotomy between the speakers and the listeners, I chose to be a speaker. That's why I'm here. So I'm starting my speech now. Mr. Toastmaster, fellow Toastmasters and friends, ages ago, this person, Parashurama, the Lord, he chose to throw his axe from somewhere in this part, southward, and that became a fertile land called Kerala, which is also known as God's own country. In general, I want to inform you so many wonderful things about this beautiful state. Specifically, I want to tell you that historically, socially, naturally, food-wise, linguistically, health-wise, arts-wise, educationally, politically, and tourism-wise, the Kerala state is a special one, as you can see. Historically, both Judaism and Christianity chose to enter India through this state, Kerala. Islam was no less. The slide is not clear, but it says the first mosque in India was established in Kerala 1400 years ago. This man, Wavar, came to India even before the Islam came, and here is Lord Ayyappa, whose disciple Wavar became. Here are the pictures of the mosque. In modern times, Vasco da Gama, the Portuguese traveler, discovered the sea route to India for the first time, and he landed in Kerala in 1498. Socially, though there are diverse populations in the state of Kerala, the people of Kerala live amicably and peacefully, as you can see the photos. In fact, Onam, the state festival of Kerala, is the only festival in India of its kind which is celebrated by all the religious populations. Natural wise, Kerala's natural beauty is unmatched because of its backwaters, as you can see. It attracts several tourists from all over the world. The cuisine of Kerala has so many items. The perfect meal of Kerala has at least 20 to 27 items, as you can see here. The banana chips that you see here are world famous. Please pass this message to Ginara, who is going to India next week. Speaking about bananas, Kerala has a wide variety of bananas, and you might be interested especially to know about the red banana. The next item is puttu. It is item called as steam bomb, because not because of a weapon, but because it is in this shape and it is prepared in this shape. Payasam, is the most wonderful dish you could have in Kerala, and there are several varieties of this, as you can see here. The language of Kerala, called as Malayalam, is to me the sweetest language in the world. Illi mulankadugalil allalalam paadi varum tennale tennale alli malar kaavugalil valligalil uyalaadum tennale tennale was the song, which is very sweet. Also, it is a tough language. It is toughest next to Chinese. Chandanamani sandhyagalude nadayil nadanam tudarugaranga vedi mangalaravam dhruvatalam. So tough to pronounce, is it? I have not seen a lazy Malayali till now. Malayali is the person who is from Kerala. The language is Malayalam, and shortly and affectionately they are called Mallus. These people, they get up early in the morning and wear something like this. And on the forehead, they place a mark like this, and probably on festival days, they put a cloth like this and go to the temple for prayer. As you can see how I am wearing here. The women of Kerala do something similar. In the evenings, they take a lamp like this and keep it at the entrance of the house and say Deepam, Deepam. Deepam means lamp or light. You see how beautiful the women of Kerala are. They are world famous. See the comments. You can see the hair. I think especially some girls are interested in this hair. You can see the comments, please. All this is possible only because of one thing. The medical system of India, which is preserved in Kerala, and that system is called as Ayurveda. You can find several such Ayurvedic centers throughout Kerala. When you go to India for the next time, kindly take a treatment of this kind to relax yourself and get relieved of stress. Kathakali is a very important art form of Kerala, which is world famous. People from everywhere in the world come and study this art. There are many art forms, as you can see here in Kerala. And the next one is the martial art of Kerala, which is more ancient than the Chinese martial arts. It is called the Kalaripayattu, a wonderful martial art. Education wise, the average of Kerala's education percentage is more than the Indian average. The female literacy too is more than the national average, as you can see. This is Kerala's average. Do you know where the first politically elected communist government was formed? Communist elected government. Samat? It was in Kerala. It's not elected government. It was in Kerala in 1950s. And this was the chief minister in 1950s. He led the people to form victory and became the first communist chief minister of the world through ballot. Unfortunately, the slides are not clear. Here, the snake boat race is pictured. This is a world attraction. And this is conducted during the Onam festival, which I showed you before. And it attracts thousands of people all over from the world. Last but not the least, the elephants of Kerala. They are world famous. Every temple in Kerala has so many such elephants. And for all these facts, I conclude and tell to you that historically, socially, naturally, food-wise, linguistically, health-wise, arts-wise, educationally, politically, and tourism-wise, Kerala is one of the most wonderful states of India. Thank you.